I've been getting several questions about the Skin Games 2020 because I posted that I'm a finalist this year and everybody's like, what is that? So I decided to hop on here and just tell you guys a little bit about it. I also want to tell you about the new Aesthetics Virtual World, which is really awesome for estheticians. I don't know. This is new, guys. This is technology. 2020 estheticians. Stay tuned for that. So the Skin Games 2020 is an international skincare competition, and it's only been around for 4 years. I believe it started in 2017. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure because I looked it up. It's basically just a platform for skincare professionals to be able to showcase their work, win awards, network, gain support. It's a really great way to beef up your social media. It's a great way to boost your business. It's a great way to just feel really proud about being an esthetician or being in the skincare industry. Not only estheticians, but lash artists and makeup artists. And in the competition, there's different categories that you can sign up for. They range from acne, age management, pigmentation, holistic, medical, on and on. Well, you can enter as many categories as you want, and once you've picked your categories, you're required to do case studies. And I can really only speak for the skincare portion because I didn't participate in the lash or the makeup, so there are different things that go along with lashes and makeup, which you can find on the website if you're interested in that. But as far as the skincare portion, we had to do 8-week studies. And it was supposed to be 8 consecutive weeks. Each week you're required to do photos and videos, a video diary of what you're doing. And you're basically trying to achieve some sort of goal in that 8-week study. And in that 8 weeks, we were allowed to use whatever skincare product lines we wanted. We could mix and match, we could use devices, different modalities. Kind of the sky was the limit, which is really awesome because, you know, as estheticians, we want to just be creative and do all kinds of crazy stuff. So it allowed room to do that. You could be sponsored by a product line, but you didn't need to be. That's kind of an optional thing. Some of the girls were and some weren't. I had product gifted to me by one of the companies that I was using, which was really nice. I ran across the contest on an accident. I actually was just kind of Googling to see if there was any kind of skincare competitions out there, and this was the only one that popped up. So I was like, oh, I would totally want to do it. I found that just working on the case study was pretty amazing. I've never done that before, so having to see a case study from beginning to end was really, it was just really fun and interesting and learning and, I don't know, beneficial. It was good. This year, because of the coronavirus, things kind of got messed up and got delayed with the whole competition, but they are still seeing it through. We are supposed to have a live award show on October 22nd to the 24th in Palm Springs. And because this is an international competition, some people are probably not going to be able to travel and be able to be in Palm Springs. So the Skin Games has created a virtual aesthetic campus, and it's this whole virtual world, which is just the craziest thing. You guys, it is so trippy and so fun, and I'm kind of obsessed with it already. But basically, it's kind of like you're playing a video game, except when you go in there, you're playing yourself. You are an avatar of yourself. You can dress yourself up, you can talk, through your computer just like you would on a Zoom meeting or a conference call, but instead everybody's walking around in this kind of video game Sims world. It's so hard to explain, but it's really cool. And so what they've done is they've created a campus that has a bunch of different classrooms, and they will schedule different skincare lectures and workshops and classes in these different classrooms. So when you go into the virtual world, you could say, you know, I want to go to classroom one, and you go in there and there's a bunch of seats and a bunch of people can sit in there and you can watch in real time and talk in real time to presenters. So this year they will have a Palm Springs Live, you know, that people can go to award show, but they'll also have, that's my cat, they'll also have it going on in the virtual world too. So the trade show will have classes and workshops and vendors just like any other skin trade show. And you can go walk around and look at all the exhibits. And so they have these big rooms that you walk into and you can see a bunch of different vendors and people and talk to them. So it's pretty crazy. It's very 2020. But fun, and I think a really super creative way that they've been able to get around us all being stuck at home. So any estheticians who, if you're just interested in meeting people and networking and seeing what it's all about, join the virtual world. Right now it's free and they're holding like free classes and stuff, but in the future I'm sure they're gonna charge for it to keep it running. But right now it's kind of in the new practice stages. So, you know, get in there and meet people and go to classes. Right now, log in, get an avatar, go walk around and explore the aesthetic world. Any estheticians are allowed to. You do not need to be part of the skin games. It's open for everybody. And so I just really encourage you guys to branch out, try new things. It's been an experience so far for me. I am a finalist in the holistic category and the compassionate category, and I'm super excited about it. Even if I don't win, I'm just excited that I did it and that I became a finalist even. So it's really awesome. And what else? I think that's it. Any other questions that you guys have, message me in the YouTube comments. It's just hard when a lot of people are asking things. It's much easier to address everyone like this at one time instead of having to answer like 50 people. So anyways, love you guys. Talk to you later.